And Brazil grabbed their second win in the ongoing BRICS Under-17 Football Tournament as they defeated Russia 2-0 at the Athletic Stadium in Goa on Sunday. Brazil displayed fantastic teamwork throughout the match and dominated Russia in all departments of the game. Brazil's Victor Gabriel scored the opening goal in the 38th minute of the match. Gabriel also scored in the first match of the tournament against China. In the second half, the substitute Oliveira Junior doubled the lead for Brazil. The Brazilian defence stood strong to see out the match as the full-time scoreline read 2-0 in Brazil's favour.